Ontario, especially during the colder months, 10,000 of cars are stolen and only about 52% are recovered. The good news is anti-theft technology in newer cars has drastically cut down on traditional methods of stealing cars, such as hot wiring.
You have more and more thieves breaking into houses in order to steal the keys off the wall and then leave with the vehicle because they can't defeat the theft deterrent system.
According to Baker, you should always lock your car with its key fob to engage the anti-theft technology and prevent the car from being hot-wired. Also, never leave your keys in an obvious place around your house, like a hook on a wall.
We have remote ignition lock, which allows us to send a remote signal to the powertrain control module of a stolen OnStar-equipped vehicle, so that future inputs from the key, even if it was stolen off your wall, will no longer function and the vehicle cannot be restarted.
And stolen vehicle slowdown technology that can help police slow a stolen vehicle while in motion, avoiding a deadly high-speed chase.